All right, we'll go ahead and get started with Jeff McDonald from the Express News. Jeff.
First of all, just tell us all about, take us to the moment when you got the call and found out you were drafted and heading to San Antonio and what you must be feeling.
Yeah, my agent called me a couple picks before and said San Antonio is taking you at 41. That was a team that we had circled from the beginning as a team that we thought was a really good fit for me. So it's just an extremely exciting moment. Just so thankful to be, you know, have this opportunity to play for the Spurs.
What was it about the Spurs that you sort of targeted as a good fit for you?
I think it was a combination of culture, fit, development, just kind of like what they had in mind for me and, you know, how I was going to progress, and just thought it was a really good fit.
Obviously, they're a team that didn't make a whole lot of three balls last season. Is that an area you feel like you can contribute in?
Absolutely. I feel I can come in right away, knock down threes, be a floor spacer, be a guy that can rebound, get out in transition, cut as well, finish above the rim. But mostly, yeah, it starts with my shooting and being a guy that can space the floor.
All right, thanks. I appreciate it, and welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jeff. Let's go to Tom Worthborn.
Joe, congratulations. What do you think you were able to convey at the combine about your game and your skill set?
Yeah, I think everyone knew going into it I was a great shooter. I mean, I shot it at 46% throughout the college season, so anyone can look and see that and just realize how good of a shooter I was. But I think people realize after watching the combine is how athletic that I was too, how quick that I was on all those different tests. And I just think I'm going to continue to develop. I think that, you know, my games can only get better and my body's going to get better. It's going to get stronger. And so I think people just realize and see the potential there.
You look at the Spurs roster, it's just so many young players. What do you know about them and the guys that you're going to be competing with?
Yeah, obviously a younger group. I know Keldon Johnson. I used to play against him. Have a lot of respect for him. And just really excited to get there, start competing, and try to be a part of a winning culture.
Thank you.
Thanks, Tom. Let's go to Adam Rossow.
What's going on, Joe? Good to see you again.
Yeah, good to see you.
Hey, man. Congratulations. Obviously, every year you got the feedback from the NBA and kind of worked your way through this progression until staying in this year. What was it about your game that you felt like you're ready to take the jump and try to get in the draft?
Yeah, I just think my game translates so well. Shooting's at such a premium for teams in the league. I feel like being a 6'7" guy that can shoot the ball so well and is athletic, and I'm only going to continue to develop being around the pro game and around those types of coaches, and just felt like it was my time to make this next step.
Have you been to Texas? I mean, Iowa kid, Muscatine kid, like, have you been to San Antonio? Have you been to Texas much?
A couple different times, just being to Texas for different AU tournaments. Worked out for the Spurs, so that's the only time I've been in San Antonio, but haven't checked out the city too much, so I'm excited to get down there. It sounds like could be as early as tomorrow. So just to get a feel for the city where I'll be calling home soon.
All right, sounds good. Take care, man.
Thanks, Adam. We'll wrap things up with Tom Petrini. Tom?
Speaking of coming down here, I saw that you were getting your draft party catered by a Mexican restaurant. How excited are you to come down here and sample our offerings, our Tex-Mex down here?
Yeah, my family loves Mexican, so I'm excited to get down there and try all the different spots. Unfortunately, we were going to have a big party tomorrow night. That's when we were going to cater it, but it sounds like that might be canceled since I'll be heading down there. But at the end of the day, you know, this is the start of a job, so right. I'm going to be there, and I'm going to we can reschedule the party.
And then I wanted to ask about, you know, you a well-rounded offensive player. What do you think you can bring on the defensive end of the floor at that 6'7" plus wingspan?
Yeah, I think that's kind of the knock on me right now is not being as good a defender as some others maybe. But I think just being around the NBA and the pro game and, like I said, working on my body, getting stronger, and just using my athleticism to my advantage more to be up in guys' space, be more physical, and beat guys to their spots.
Joe, thank you very much. Appreciate you jumping on late with us. I know you got a busy day ahead of you tomorrow. We'll see you then.
All right. Thank you, guys.
All right. Take care.